Welcome to a video of the probably most useless knife in the UK because it's illegal to carry, and I'll show you why. This Victronix knife rescue tool is absolutely amazing, except for one thing, right there straight away, it locks, which means in the UK you can't use it. But it is an absolutely amazing tool to have. Let me just take the things out. I bought it because I thought when I drove, I thought it would be a great tool to have in the car because you can use it to save people, cut them out. Their seatbelt cutter. You have the, let me just put that back in there a minute. Gosh. This thing is so sharp. You actually put the blade in by pushing that piece across there, and then that folds back in. You got this little pommel there, and that's to smash windscreens if you get stuck inside, which is a great thing to have as a tool, like I say, but it is totally illegal in the UK. That blade there is so sharp, you just even touch it on your skin and it slices right through. You can probably see the blood stains on the blade from it, from where I've accidentally done that. But like I say, you can't even use it in the UK. It's terrible, absolutely terrible that the UK government wouldn't allow people to use this and carry it as sensible drivers. What's this one here? Does this come out? Or is that nothing? Oh, that's the blade for that. So you've got that there. You've got another blade there. You've got a screwdriver, which pops up there for, I don't know, rescue tool, unscrewing something. You have, as usual, your obligatory pair of tweezers with every Victronix rescue tool. Like I say, brilliant piece of tool if you could actually carry it in the car. I am so disappointed. I bought this a number of years ago, and I haven't been able to use it. I haven't been able to carry it outside of the home or anything. So, I don't know what's the point of owning one of these in the UK. Maybe someone can tell me. Maybe it's just firemen who's supposed to be carrying it, but then wouldn't they have a better tool set given to them by the fire brigade? Policemen carrying it, I don't know, wouldn't they have a better tool set? I really don't know the purpose of this tool in the UK. I don't know why it's sold. Lovely belt clip and everything. Beautiful piece of workmanship. But the UK government won't let me carry it. So that is just really a review, which is kind of pointless. Someone tell me why you'd buy it in the UK.